On this date in Twins history, August 4th, 1985, Rod Carew got his 3,000th hit. At the start of his career, Rod accumulated 2,085 hits for the Minnesota Twins. He was then traded to California. On this date, facing the tough Twins starter, Frankie Viola, he blooped a single to left, becoming the first foreign-born player to reach 3,000 hits.
The pitch, swing and a line drive, base hit, there it is, number 3,000 for Rod Carew. Downing stops at third, and the game will be halted right here as a huge crowd in Anaheim, a standing salute to Rod Carew, number 16. And here come the Angels out of the dugout. They're going to go out and share this moment with Carew. Boone, the first man there, DeCinque, Beniquez, Ethan, Dean Walk hugging Rod Carew. A wonderful emotional moment here at Anaheim Stadium. Walk is going to take the base. Dean Walk came